in terms of Chris and Vicky Huhne, that's a terrible personal tragedy.
Father's role in parenting is absolutely crucial. I've brought up five children, and I regret, frankly, that through much of my career, I've not been able to find as much time as I should have done to spend with my children.
If you are charged, will you resign from the cabinet?
Andrew, I've said very clearly that this is going to be got to the bottom of by the police investigation, by the Crown Prosecution Service. Let's wait and see what they have to say. I'm sure they will draw a line under the whole mass.
And we have concluded that there is sufficient evidence to bring criminal charges against both Mr. Huhne and Ms. Pryce for perverting the course of justice.
I'm innocent of these charges, and I intend to fight this in the courts, and I'm confident that a jury will agree.
Bill, did you take a speeding points or not?
I'm not prepared to talk about any of this. I've come to talk about Greece.
Heart is aching or breaking each bow. Ooh, sadness.
Don't leave it to others. Make sure you're doing it yourself.
Ooh, crying too. Just like I cried.
Oh, okay, come on. Come back.
Guys, get in the room. Get in the room, guys.
Just like a friend, I tried to walk.
I have made it clear to him that I would like to see him back in government in a key position.
You had your way.
It's a reminder that no one, however high or mighty, is out of the reach of the justice system.
For every 100 crimes committed in Britain today, just one criminal will end up with a conviction in a court of law. That's a 99% chance of getting away with it.
He is guilty to the charges brought by this court, and it is now my duty to pass sentence. You are an habitual criminal who accepts arrest as an occupational hazard and presumably accepts imprisonment in the same casual manner. We therefore feel constrained to commit you to the maximum term allowed for these offences.
Sorry.
Don't leave it to others. Make sure you're doing it yourself.